Welcome to the next part of the SMS API DIY Do-It-Yourself Guide. In this episode, we'll explain to you how easy it is to send messages from SMS Gateway in the SMS API Customer Portal. To send a single or bulk SMS campaign, select the SMS Gateway or use a shortcut in the dashboard. Choose one of the options, Fast Gateway, to the entered or copied phone numbers. Numbers from File, to send messages to the phone numbers imported from the file. Numbers and content from File, to send specific messages to the phone numbers and content imported from the file. And numbers from the phone book, to choose a group of recipients already existing in your SMS API account. Please remember that if you want to send SMS messages to the groups, you have to create it in advance. You will learn more about creating and importing contact databases and adding groups of recipients in the fourth episode of SMS API DIY Do-It-Yourself. Firstly, select the sender name from the drop-down list from which the message will be sent. The sender's alphanumeric name or phone number you registered earlier. Remember that due to the limitations of GSM operators, the alphanumeric sender name is not available in every country, and in case it is available, it can have a maximum of 11 characters and is impossible to reply to such a message. Secondly, enter one or multiple numbers to which the SMS should be sent. Separate individual recipients with a comma. Remember to add a country prefix to each number. By default, one SMS can contain 160 characters, but if the limit is exceeded, the message will be sent in multiple parts. On vast majority of mobile devices, this message will display as one part, excluding old phones. Each part is counted as one SMS message. Special symbols, just like emoticons or diacritical signs, are counted as more than one character, so it's important to remember this when preparing a campaign. Check the amount of SMS parts when creating a body of the message. In addition to regular text, you can add emoticons and shorten links using the Cutly shortening service. Short URLs are used not only to save valuable characters and messages, add files and direct recipients to websites. They are also used to analyze the effectiveness of SMS campaigns. You will learn more about short links in the 9th episode of SMS API DIY Do-It-Yourself. You can also add an opt-out link to each message. This is an individual link thanks to which the recipient will be automatically unsubscribed from your contact group or newsletter in the SMS API customer portal. You will learn more about opt-out links in the 4th episode of SMS API DIY Do-It-Yourself. On the right side of the message creation field, there are extra options. If you click Replace Special Characters and your message contains Unicode UTF-8 characters, they will be replaced with standard ones. Selecting the flash option means that when the recipient gets the message, it will appear on the phone screen immediately without saving to the inbox. However, it's important to remember that flash messages do not support special characters. Selecting the Send Fast option will give a priority over all campaigns in the SMS API queue. Please remember that this option also increases the cost by 1.5 times. In the Options section, you can also schedule your campaign up to 3 months ahead. If you often use similar message content, you can define ready-made templates. Okay, your message is ready, and we can send it. The recipient will get it within a few seconds. See you soon!